his thumb off and he would drop down a little bit and put more water in and fill it back up, blah, blah. We worked through that. And he fired it up with the cap on after we put the little hose back on and ran it up. It got to about 180. So we shut it down. He's ready to cool down right now. And I had him describe what had happened when we were racing. He said he was falling all the way through the mile. He said when he lifted, it's when it started climbing. He said by the time he got to the ticket window,